Okay. Okay. The world ain't ready. The world ain't ready. One for the. Alright, Killer Kill. Here it is. Get ready, let's go, homeboy. Hey. Nigga, ball in your court, my nigga. Take that shot, man. Let's get it, man.
You gon' respect this hustle.
I'll fight that. Cut that DJ. DJ, he do what the fuck he wanna do. Once again, Babylon, how y'all doing tonight? We're gonna start this thing off right. First of all, you give yourselves a large round of applause. Show yourselves some love. I see some self-esteem issues out there. I already see that. Alright, we got happy birthday shout out. Happy birthday to my man Lamar over there. Having a birthday. Birthday crowd getting fucked up off the hookah. I hope y'all ain't want no PG shit. I been at work all motherfucking day. I got some shit I got to say. First of all, it's fucked up. Babylon don't never give me my own introduction, so I gotta do my own shit. So y'all pretend y'all ain't seen me, cause I'm going back over here. DJ, you ready? We gonna crank it up this time. You ready, DJ? Come on, DJ. No. Go back to the other jump. Go back to the other jump. We gotta pump this thing up. Wake these motherfuckers up. You ready, DJ? Louder, DJ. All right, coming to the stage. You've seen this brother nowhere. But if you ever on YouTube, you might have seen this brother on the Housewives of Benin Road. Y'all put your hands together, coming to the stage. His name is Big Man. A lying motherfuckers. You know there's a nigga waiting for that. There's a nigga laying in the cut for that. Lying like y'all single. That nigga Herbert is in the cubicle right next to y'all waiting to boo love you. Bringing you cranberry juice and all that other good shit. Hey, we got some rules tonight, y'all. We got some rules tonight. First of all, if you gotta have conversation, you gotta place an order. Please keep it down to a dull roar. You got brothers up on stage that, fuck it, they gotta express themselves, they're artists, and they're performing up here. So allow them to stay so they can perform. So if you gotta say something, keep it down to a dull roar, we appreciate that. And realize the energy that we give you is based on the energy that y'all give us. So make sure you show all the comments some love, okay? I know you want to remember this moment, so make sure y'all go out there and see the cameraman, Big Mike. Y'all gonna see him and take some pictures outside with Big Mike. And after the show, make sure y'all take pictures with the comedians. Sound like a plan? Yeah. Hey, Lamar, what you drinking today, bro? We got bottle service. What you drinking?
You buying?
What you drinking? We got bottle service. What you drinking? You like it cold? Hey, man, give that brother a large bottle of ice water. For his birthday, I got ice water on deck for that brother right there. Happy birthday, bro. We gonna have some fun. Hey, how many of y'all ever seen me before? That is fucked up. My career is going nowhere. But now, if y'all don't know, this time last year, I was 500 pounds. I lost 245 pounds. Y'all give it up for me. Nigga trying to live. Nah, seriously. And I was fortunate enough to introduce myself to somebody I hadn't seen in a long time. My dick. I looked down, I said, nigga, I didn't know you look like that. He looked back at me and said, nigga, I didn't know you look like that. It's fucked up, because now I had something called sleep apnea. If y'all don't know what sleep apnea is, it's some shit where you stop breathing when you sleep. And it was fucked up, I knew I had to lose weight. Because every time I fucking come out that shit, I see my wife on the phone with motherfucking Allstate trying to find out when the payout was and shit. I come out that shit, she be like, oh fuck, I call you back. was like, bitch trying to kill a nigga. That's the shit I'm going on. Fuck that, this is not no scripted shit. This is just the shit that's on my spirit. Y'all give it up for Babylon. Them wings is on deck, off the hook. You know somebody down here got a motherfucking EBT card. That's what the fuck that is. That's somebody with a food stamp card or getting half, getting 50 on 100. They doing it like that down here. Hey, like I said, you can tell it's some EBT shit. Ain't gonna be no air conditioning. This is the air conditioning you got. You gonna get a fucking ceiling fan.
I pay my bill.
They'll roll up a fucking portal on your motherfucking ass. You hot because you smoking that motherfucking hookah / marijuana. And that vodka, nigga. Shit. Nah, but we gonna have some fun tonight. All I came up here to do was to get shit going, lay out the rules for y'all. Make sure y'all see my waitresses. Show my baby girl some love. She worked the whole room. Y'all show my bartender some love. Y'all make sure y'all go see my man Mike on the camera. And y'all come holler at me. I'm single tonight. I got a hall pass. Only on Wednesday nights. You know I ain't gonna get laid on Wednesday. Y'all ready to laugh? Y'all ready to laugh? Come on, y'all. All right, y'all. Y'all seen this brother on BET, Comic View. He did these Bad Boys of Comedy. Death Comedy Jam. Y'all put your hands together because coming to the stage, it's my big brother in comedy, Laughing Lenny!
They gotta go to work tomorrow, so we gotta make this quick. And anyway, that's my work crew right there. They like, hurry up, I got to go to work in the morning. School teachers, school ain't even started yet. Okay, where your student go at? Where your student go at? Where she at again? She went home. When I say check that ID, she say, boy, I'm just gonna get something for my mama. Mm-hmm. That's my girl, though. That's all right when mama and daughter can come out to the club and have fun. That's all right. How many people bring their daughters or their kids to the club with them? Make some noise. They looking like, well, all right. But listen to me, baby. That's good. That's my girl right there came out. She said, I'll come out if you start the show at 5:00. Tell you, boy. Hey, give it up for everybody in Olympus, too. They doing their thing. Y'all give it up for all of them. They doing their thing. They swimming? Yeah, I can swim too. You know that they. Yeah, I swim my tail off. What? So I went to the beach and they told me they had sharks in the water. I just drew a line and said, this is as far as I'm gonna go. That's it. They can have all that there. All right now, baby, listen here. We gonna get this thing jumping off. Now I'm gonna tell y'all something. Like my man said, please keep your table conversation down to a minimum. I got some dynamite comments gonna be coming through every week. This dude, I'm coming up. This dude I'm bringing to the stage right now, this is my man. Where you at, King T? Listen here. This is my dad. Let me tell you about my man right here. Straight out of Baltimore. Where that Baltimore crowd at? Make some noise. This is my man right here. You seen him on BET Comic View, doing college clubs all up and down the East and West Coast. I want y'all to start clapping right now. Let me tell you something. Please keep it down. Listen to the man, because I'm telling you right now. We don't pay these dudes a little bit of money to come too far, because this Virginia, real niggas don't mess with Virginia. No, sir. Now, I got him down here. Y'all at least can keep the table conversation down and give him some respect. Come into the stage. Start clapping right now for my main man, King T. Come on, baby. And listen here. Do not wear your feelings on your sleeve, cause we come to have a good time tonight, baby. Let's get it in, baby.
What's up, Woodbridge? What the fuck is up?
I don't come down here very often, niggas. Nigga, this is where all the niggas with good credit that work in D.C. live and shit. I feel like I'm fucking up y'all shit right now. You know what I'm saying? I don't belong here, nigga. I live in Maryland, nigga. I live in Maryland. Give it up for fucking Laughing Lenny, everybody. Give it up for Laughing Lenny. DC legend, nigga. How many motherfuckers from DC in here? You got some DC folks in here? I don't know shit about DC, nigga. I just found out Marion Barry and Chuck Brown ain't the same nigga last week. I love DC, but I ain't from her, nigga. I got a girl from Baltimore. That's what I can get, you know what I'm saying? Nobody's perfect, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? I love her stupid ass to death, but she's dumb as a motherfucker, though. She gonna say we soulmates. Ain't that cute, we soulmates? No, why the fuck you got kids by somebody else then if you soulmates, bitch? What was your soul doing? Your soul wasn't doing his goddamn job. My soul tells me every time, hey Tink, might wanna pull out. Thank you, soul. High five, nigga. Yes! That soul ain't shit. So now I'm a stepdaddy. Anybody else in here raising somebody else's kids? Yeah. For the rest of you niggas, y'all don't gotta clap. Just give me a strong mm-hmm. It's some bullshit raising somebody else's kids. You gotta act like you love them motherfuckers like they yours. But really, you just love the pussy attached to these little motherfuckers. Oh, I don't give a fuck. I'm just letting you know. I don't care. So now I'm a step-parent. Every once in a while, you gotta feel that daddy role. You gotta be a father to these little niggas. Little boy comes in crying one day. Wham, they took my toy. They picked on me. Wham. I was like, so, nigga, I don't give a fuck. You ain't my son. If you was my son, you would've manned up and hit that little nigga with a rock. Called his mother something disrespectful. That's what my son would've did. Nigga, you ain't no kin to me, motherfucker. He goes outside, slams the door. 20 minutes later, I hear him knocking the door. Boom, boom, boom. Like, who's this knocking at my door? Open the door. It's the little boy that was picking on my stepson and his father, who's big as shit for no goddamn reason. You see me, I'm built like a 12-year-old girl, right? This nigga got two tattooed teardrops on his face. I'm not trying to be the third tattooed teardrop on this nigga's face. He said, your son hit my son with a rock. I was like, I see that, he's bleeding. You might wanna put some ice on it. He said, your son called my son's mother a gutter slut. I said, I don't know if he's learned that vernacular, but that's advanced for a 7-year-old, you know what I'm saying? He said, your son said his father can beat my ass. I was like, well, nigga, we got a problem, because his father comes on Saturdays. Between the hours of 12:30 and 1:30, nigga drives a white Charger, his name is Jeffrey. You and him ain't even have words, nigga. For that little nigga. My mama taught me two things in life. She said, never take an ass whooping for a stranger. Just met this nigga 2 years ago. Didn't get a positive gift. Fuck him. And my mother taught me, never trust a woman that draws on her eyebrows. Oh yeah, ladies. Shit is real in this motherfucker. My mother said, how the fuck am I gonna trust you to commit to a relationship when you can't commit to a goddamn facial expression and shit? That's real shit. My mother gives good advice. My father, not so much. Like, I asked my father, I was like, Dad, when's a good time for a man to settle down and get married? You know what this ain't gonna tell me? When she can get you a chicken sandwich from Chick-fil-A on a Sunday. Nigga, that is never. What the fuck are you talking about? They are closed, nigga. Father's an asshole, yo. He light skinned. That's why we don't have a strong relationship. You know what I'm saying? That's my dad, not you. Not you. You beautiful, man. Hey. You can be my khaki color queen any day, baby. But my daddy ain't shit. This is my point. Like, him and my mother been broke up for 20 years. Why is he still sending my mother dick pics? Why the fuck you doing that? He be doing this shit. Captain Morgan pose, up top all church clothes, down bottom all dick. She tried not to respond to this shit. He sent it right back. Hey, Donna, did you get all that dick? Nigga. Stop treating my mother like she's some whore. I mean. That's my life and shit, you know what I'm saying? I love, hey, women, look, I love y'all. I love y'all. Y'all are almost the most perfect creature on earth. Almost. Y'all ain't the most perfect. Like, chicken is here and y'all like... like, right underneath chicken. I can do more shit with chicken than pussy, like, I'm telling you.
I have an obstructive
view. But look, like, I don't know if y'all know this. But this is CNN. They said the price of pussy has plummeted. Did you know that shit? Pussy is plummeted. Pussy's at an all-time low. You remember when, like, pussy used to be worth something. It used to be worth, like, four dates. Yep. You had to put, like, three reasonably priced meals and shit. You know, now pussy's worth, like, four Facebook likes. Full Facebook liking two dick pics in different angles and shit. And ladies, look, if you have pussy, you need to guard your pussy. Guard your pussy, baby. Before it turns into vagina. Nobody likes vagina. There's a difference. Pussy is free and for everybody. Everybody can enjoy pussy. Vagina comes with rules, expectations, a curfew and shit, responsibilities. I hate vagina. My girl got vagina, too. You know how I know she got vagina? Because niggas pay for pussy. Niggas hide money from vagina. She be trying to spice it up and shit. I love her. She's stupid, but I love her. You know what I'm saying? Like, have you ever found out that your girl like a freak and shit? You ever found that shit out? Like, she's doing moves that you ain't teach her and shit? Fuck you learn is that? She gonna roll over like, would you like to get your ass licked? I'm like, wait a minute. How long that been part of your repertoire of moves? Cause I've been kissing you in the mouth and your lips are chapped. The fuck you doing? But then I started thinking about it, like, what are the positions for a man to get his ass licked if he liked it? Not saying that I do, I might, don't judge me. Like, is it on your stomach with your legs spread apart, with your head buried in the pillow? Or do you gotta be in a chair with your legs in the air, waving like you just don't care, with your underwear over there? I'm not doing that. You can't even ask to get your ass licked as a man in a cool way. You gotta wait till she sits down and be like, hey, baby, you know, be cool right now. Then look back at it. Not doing that shit, dude. She gave me a threesome for the first time, too. Y'all clap it up for that shit, dude. Yeah. Martin Luther King died for that shit, dude. But it wasn't a threesome as much as it was a train. You know what I'm saying? Like, it was two pussies there, but it was two dicks there, too. It was only three people. Yeah, the math don't add up. I'm about to explain the logistics. So she's like, I'm gonna give you a threesome. I was like, hell yeah, I deserve it. You've been going through my phone and text messages. I deserve the shit, cause you ain't found nothing, bitch. Right? So I get home, I rush to get home. But standing in my living room is this Queen Latifah face butch lesbian chick with a sports bra and some boxer briefs on. And a dildo hanging out the boxer briefs. But at the same time, I'm thinking to myself, new pussy is new pussy. So Lil Wayne face might not want the dick, but she's about to get the dick, right? So we commence lovemaking. It's all wet, nasty. It's my turn to smash Lil Boosie face, right? I get behind Ellen DeGeneres, right? She looks back at me. I stare into the windows of her soul. And I say, I see the bitch in you. And I slide in, bow, bow, long strokes because I'm blessed, right? Bow, bow, Now this shit feels amazing because nobody's been in here in years, right? But I don't appreciate the noises she's making. She's making nigga noises. I don't like the shit. She's being like, bruh, bruh, my nigga. What the fuck? She even hit me with one of them Rick Ross grunts. Oh, motherfucker. I hurried up and finished. I seen her ass 2 months later at Walmart talking about you got a young nigga pregnant. Nigga, what? What? Get this motherfucker a Father's Day gift. Some bullshit. So I already fuck with the gay community. I voted for them to have the right to get married, but they don't reciprocate the appreciation to me. You know what I'm saying? I put a picture of my father for Father's Day. Happy Father's Day, Dad. Nigga get on my post. I'll fuck the shit out of your daddy. Wait a minute, nigga. Who is your mutual friend, nigga? I looked up his mutual friend, inboxed the nigga. I was like, what is this nigga's story? He was like, he just got out of jail doing 15 years. I was like, you know what? Let me like his comment, because ain't no sense of two niggas getting fucked. You feel what I'm saying? And gay women and shit. Gay women fuck me up, because they buy all the clothes that I want to buy at H&M and shit. Like, every time I go in there, there's always little Queen Latifah in there buying the shit that I want in a medium and shit. And then when I go to the club, you know what I'm saying, they trying to get in free before 10. No, nigga, you a young man today. Fuck that. I'm telling. Security, that is a young nigga. She got a bow tie on and some Jordans. Fuck that shit. Well, what did we learn today? I ain't shit, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate y'all time, Woodbridge. Y'all been an awesome crowd. Thank y'all for y'all attention. Thank you so much. Hey, if you want to follow me, you can follow me on Facebook at King Tink, K-I-N-G underscore T-I-N-K. Facebook, King Tink, and ChristianMingle.com. My username is Black Jesus Longstroke on ChristianMingle.com. So if you want to pay your tithes for some good dick, I'm here. Thank you, baby. I appreciate it. Yeah.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. Bunch of game, we ain't never leave. Counting up this money, we ain't never sleep. You got V12, I got 12 V's. Got bottles, got weed, got my.
I'm all the way up, baby.
What you want, I got what you need.
I'm all the way up.
What you want, I got what you need.
That's my thing now, baby.
Hey, get it one more time for my man, King T. I told you. Dude was funny, man. Was he good, baby? That's my man. You know somebody outside with their pajamas on looking for you. You don't let your husband outside with the pajamas on and flip-flops, stand in the door. What are we gonna do? He's straight. That's my man, all right. Coming to the stage, y'all. This is my man right here. I'm gonna tell you right now, when they first take Def Jam, this dude was the first one when Mont Laws was hosting Def Jam. And when I seen him, we clicked and we've been friends ever since then. This is my man right here. Coming straight out of Virginia Beach. Ready to do this, baby? You ready, baby? You've seen him on BET Comedy View. Def Jam and Mont Laws was hosting. The Bad Boys of Comedy. This is my man straight out of Virginia Beach. Y'all start clapping right now. Start clapping right now. He gonna do his thing. Give it up for my main man, Mr. Herman Hurston. Let him hear y'all. Come on, baby. Show him how we do it up here.
Go ahead, DJ. DJ Smooth in the motherfucker. You that nasty music. Some new shit. How y'all doing tonight? I'm glad to be in this big old hookah bar. Y'all smoke it up. I almost made it to D.C. because I left my weed at home in Portsmouth. And Lord knows, I don't want to try to hook up down here because I thought I'd go to jail. I like it. Y'all got beautiful, y'all beautiful ladies in here, boy. Y'all some beautiful ladies. They must be putting some extra spice in the meal. There's a lot of ass in this building. I mean, I seen asses of all different sizes. Light-skinned asses, yellow big asses, black asses with chicken pox scars on them. I like them all. Ain't nothing wrong with it, boy. Pussy is good. I'm telling you. If you eat it, it's got everything you need. Vitamins, nutrients, minerals, yeast, and bread. Hell yeah. Some of y'all know about the yeast and bread and butter. Y'all know. Cause everybody be talking about all women smell good. Bullshit. Bullshit. If you know you don't clean up the Yukon Route 190, don't ask me to go down there with no skis. I'm not fucking with you. Shave it up. If your hair look good on your head, save some of that perm on that popsicle stick and put it on that pussy. I get tired of pussy having that little kicker bugs about 19 little reefer seeds on your pussy. You talking about why won't I eat it? Because the bitches keep coming loose. Getting caught in my throat, fucking my neck up. Like I'm swallowing EPN springs. Cut that shit, please. I just ask you, lady. You can perm it up. Don't fix it up for me. Come on, man. Don't do me wrong. Come on, man. I always know if I'm gonna date a girl, you know you can tell when you can really be with a woman and not have sex with her. If she go to the bathroom and pee at your house, go in there right after. If you can't stand that pussy smell in the toilet by itself, you definitely don't want it naked on your bed. I'm just letting you know. I met a girl back in the day, her name was Carla, boy, she was fine. Carla was thicker than butter, boy. I've been talking to Carla for years, trying to get on her. And you know what? It's a bad thing when you chase down a problem. Carla finally gave me that thing. Boy, I got called up against that wall. You know, you put your dick on one side, let it bang on the clit, do bump, bump, bop, 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 bop. It's in your jeans. Just bumping them in a little football part. I was bumping on against the wall. Carla said, "You want me, don't you?" I said, "You know I do." I pulled Carla's pants down real, real slow. And all of a sudden, this little vapor came up. I'm talking about that type of vapor make your eyes start watering. She said, "What's wrong with you?" I said, "Baby, what's that smell?" She said, "That's a woman who's smelling." I said, "What, bitch, decomposing?" Right before rigor mortis set the fuck in, what the hell is that smell? I'm talking about one thing was missing was some fucking flies. Do you feel me? That's how the window was closed. She told me, "Go ahead and put your finger in." I said, "Shit, you put your finger in." Okay, she told me, "No, put your finger in it." So she told me, "Put your finger in it and taste it." I put my finger in it and tried to put it in her mouth. She got mad. If you ain't gonna eat your pussy, I'm not eating your pussy. I tried to put my finger in your mouth. You go, bitch, keep your mouth still if I fuck you. Put it in there. I fuck around and gag your stupid ass. I'm a freak, man. Shit. Women have to understand that sometimes. It's hotter than hell up in here. I ain't gonna lie, it's hot like the devil on these walls. It's hot. You know I'm a black man. I'm hot. First thing you start sweating is your ass crack, then you're nuts. But some women like that, though. I know a girl loves her man, comes straight in from basketball practice. She said, "I love sweaty balls." I said, "What?" She said, "I love sweaty balls." Listen, ladies, sweaty balls are not good for you. They just did a new study through the American Medical Science and Dick Scientologists. Women are suffering from SDS all across the country. It's called salty dick syndrome. Wow. You fuck around and suck a whole basketball dick, you end up with high blood pressure. You understand me? That motherfucking dick salty. When you see that white sand like a mountain on the side, that's salt on that motherfucker. Don't suck it off. You're going, "What's wrong with you?" "I'm having palpitations." "No, bitch, that's high blood pressure." Salty dick is like pork, hard to digest. I like having a good time, man. If you don't laugh, you get old. Y'all smoking like y'all got some issues. She got the cord way the fuck over here like an old telephone. Bring the hook over here, baby. Stretch that motherfucker.
I got five on this bitch. Ain't no wrong. Take y'all time. Take y'all time. Y'all sucking on that thing good. Y'all got a man? Because y'all sucking the shit out of that hookah. Somebody gonna slide in and be like, move that hookah. Get on in there, girl. Don't smoke this. She talking about, ain't nobody a thing. It's a thing. And black women, stop embarrassing us. You know, if we got a little penis, make us feel good about it. That's how white women do. They love their, I love Jeff no matter what. Black women, you little dick fucker. I'm about sick of your ass. Why you never do that? If you got a little dick, you notice the little your dick, the more your woman talk shit to you. You got a little dick, fuck you, nigga, fuck you. You know he got a little dick. Big dick motherfucker, he can be gone 6 days. Come back after 6 days and 6 nights. Boom, where you been? I've been out, bitch. Well, you go on ahead, I got some cookies in there for you. She gonna have that big dick. She ain't gonna let that big dick go. That big dick make a woman stay home. You understand me? Because little dick dudes always trying to get up in it, right? And they sweating, know what they're doing. But fellas, do me a favor. If you got a little dick, eat the pussy for 45 minutes. You understand me? Stick your dick in for 10, give your dick all the credit. You tell me if I tore that pussy off. I tore that pussy off. Motherfucker, mouth muscles fucked up. He had a stroke. I tore it. Tore that pussy off. Motherfucker had a stroke in that pussy, but he feel good. Fellas, take your time. Take your time. Pussy good. Take your time. If you got a little dick, don't brag on it being big. Say what it is. Say, baby, I got a little dick. I'm gonna try my best to do all I can to satisfy you. Cause when a little dick nigga get in there, you know what he do. Give me some more. He can't do nothing. A medium dick dude, he get in there. Give me some more. And you know, women, y'all kill me. How many women like a big, big penis man? Where y'all at, ladies? See, that's the same sound you hear when he pull that shit out. Woo! Who you gonna do that with? Oh, hell no. You trying to give a bitch a hysterectomy? Oh, no. I'm gonna call you a ride. Get you an Uber driver. See, a big dingling man is cool if you know what he's doing with it. But if you don't, it's just rough situation. Big guys, don't just beat it up, because you know how you beat it up. Beat it up look like a fist and pounding it, like a jackhammer. Lips be all swole up, can't rub it, just pop. It's called pussy pounding. Swole up like you done punched that pussy in the eye. Take your time and move that mug and slide it, make it. See, ladies know what I'm talking about. Fellas talking about, what's that sound? It's called you ain't never slowed the fuck down. Rub them lips and make sure them lips invite you into that vagina. You don't need no lubrication. Women got automatic KY jelly. You hear me? Go real slow with them. All them juices be all on the side, all on the walls and shit. Like her, she got juice now. You can tell she got that juicy pussy. She walk like that pussy juice. She got that juicy pussy walk. Dry pussy be like, she walk like that pussy good. You understand me? Some of y'all ladies, I'm trying to tell you. I'm gonna let me see who walk like it. You walk like it. Right there, she got enough ass for everybody in the building. She stood up and she got dark on my side of the table. I said, somebody fly me to the moon. Yes, sir, I don't want no trouble. Light skinned girl right here, she won't get up, but I know she got some ass because she got that old school light ass. I like that. Want no trouble. Oh no, how do I know it is? I don't want no trouble. And she ain't got no black booty hole, she got a little pink booty hole. So some of y'all booty holes all dried up and black and put lotion on it. Don't. Will you lick it? No, I'm not it. If you want a man to go down, woman told me when you go down on me, and y'all think y'all slick. I be trying to eat the coochie, and you, why y'all be doing this? That ain't your pussy no more if you slack all the way up here. If my nose touch your booty hole, I know why I'm at. I don't mind looking a little booty, but you got to wash it. Wash it, ladies. That's the key to everything. Ain't nothing wrong with looking a little booty, but if I lick some booty in the dark, and I turn the light on, and you got little toilet paper balls stuck in your head. Oh ass up. I'm no trouble. I was eating some ass one night, I was getting fooled. I was like, why the fuck am I fooled? I ate all that ass, boy. My stomach was swollen up and bloated. And take this motherfucking gas X in this bitch. Found out this girl had wiped her ass in 2-3 days. I said, fuck it. Oh shit, no, I still love her. She's special to me. She wasn't about shit, but it was my girl. Please tip your waitresses, bartenders, they work. I mean, they working their ass off. That's my baby right there. She knew it. You can order. Ask that girl for an order. She gonna remember all your shit and come back right with it. That little girl a computer. When I like it, boy, I like them little thick women too, boy. I don't want no trouble. Shit, I don't want no trouble, boy. But she can't get on top of me because she don't get up, I'm gonna hit her. But let's get those thick girls get on top of one of them. Stop, now you fucking up my mattress, now stop. Women don't understand. Y'all hold out on fellas too much. Fellas, if your women don't give you none, don't bother her, fellas. We gotta learn how to stay strong, man. If the woman don't wanna give you no pussy, what should you do, fellas? Hold out! Do just like her. Close your legs and fold that shit over and go to sleep. And put your nuts behind you, like this. And sleep on the motherfucker so she can't suck your balls and nothing. Make it look like a vagina in the front. I'm period. I'm serious. My girl got mad at me one day. I was beating my dick so good she had to come back to the room and see. I am good with that shit. I'm talking about I'm nasty. I be talking shit. Come on in here, girl. You want me to come in here? Hell yeah. I want you some freaky shit. You mean that freaky shit to you? Goddamn right I do. I want it all.
I'm gonna give you everything. I'm gonna take you around the world.
Let me show y'all how to have sex with yourself. This right here is the mouth. Right here. It's the mouth.
Oh,
give me some head.
Oh, oh, it's so big.
Give yourself credit.
Oh, it's so big. Oh, you're choking me. Oh, you're gonna make me spit my pizza.
You gonna give me some of that pussy. You gonna give me some of that pussy. Then you gotta put your hand like this.
Oh, it's so tight! It's so big! Oh, it's so... Oh, oh, it's so big! Oh.
Now you can ask your hand stuff. You can ask your girl. Give me some of that booty hole. Ask a black woman about some booty hole. If you ain't got no cool-ass girl, you know what she gonna do? She gonna operate you to another motherfucker. She ain't giving it up. But your hand, don't say no. Give me some of that booty. Turn that hand around.
Oh, my God! Oh, it's so tight. Oh, you're nasty.
You gotta be freaky with yourself. You don't need no woman. Learn how to freak yourself, man. Look at that man. He gonna step by that table to the end of the night for that right there. Yeah, that's right. Don't try to look around, little Franklin. Yeah, you. You gonna sit on the end of that table to the end of the night for that ass. That girl got one of them housewives in Atlanta asses. You gonna stay around now. And you gonna eat some booty hole tonight, I can tell. Cause she gonna have your ass tore up. I don't know how I'm standing on this stage. It's hotter than slavery. Y'all need a goddamn ceiling fan in this fucking. I'm so goddamn hot, I'm gonna just blow the fuck up. I'm gonna like a hot dog going in the rotation. Nigga, I'm done on this side. It's hot than a bitch. Y'all got these little Home Depot lights? They're fucking me up. Yeah, let me get that, baby. Thank you. You so sweet. Thank you. You do that. I said she remember every damn thing. I'm about to marry her little crazy ass. She all right with me. I bet she had everything ready. Baby, what you gonna do? I got the kitchen made up. I done cut the grass. I put oil in the car. And I'm gonna suck your dick. I'm like, thank you. And I gotta be at work in a minute. I love it, man. Women, treat your ladies right, fellas. How many people gonna date a woman for a long time? Well, yeah. All right, everybody in here just fucking, that's cool. So if you plan on being with your woman, you gotta learn special shit, y'all. Learn how to treat a woman right. When your lady get home from work, what should you do? Wash her good. Give her a bath. Take and run that girl some bath water. And put some of that Victoria's Secret shit in there and put it in the tub
And if you ain't got none of that, get you some joy dishwashing liquid. Do it. Shake your hand in and make them bubbles up in that boy. Cause you know joy get the grease out. Pussy be squeaky. Joy get all that grease out, all that shit. You understand me? Squishy, squishy. If your girl is not as thick, but kind of slim enough for you to do it, you pick her up and you take her to the tub. Now if her ass too big, you walk her ass in there, cause you get a hurt in her. You can't fuck with no big ass knot sticking out your nuts. You can't. You try to hit the pussy, she's like, why can't you tear it up? He's like, to put you down. Put her in the tub. Wash her body down. Treat these ladies right, and they will give you some too. I'm telling you, it's good. Treat them right. How many ladies have been treated right? Where y'all at? Oh, they over there. They don't need this section. Everybody else is there doing their thing. Them two girls over there, they over there talking to themselves. How the fuck you talking to each other and talking on the phone? Women the motherfucker. Women the only group of people that can do that shit, girl. How you doing? I'm all right, girl. Just order me some food. You know what, bitch? I don't fuck that nigga if I was you. But I'm gonna tell you what, them wings was gooder than a bitch. Bitch, you tripping. Women, I ain't never seen no shit like it. Y'all motherfuckers need to have phones placed on y'all head. Sewn to that motherfucker. Y'all in the car, if traffic going slow, ride around, it's a lady texting like a motherfucker. If you see somebody look like a drunk driver, it's a lady texting like a motherfucker. If your girl, and you talking to her, why is it when you talk to your girl, she want she want your full attention. But when you talking to her, she gonna text, she gonna Facebook, and everything else. And you know why you gonna deal with it? Because you want some pussy. That's it. That's it. Hey, my man. Hey, man, you all right, man? He's so damn tired, he don't know who the fuck he is. I said, you all right, man? He said, yeah, I'm hot just like you. I'm about to pass out on this goddamn on stage. I don't want no trouble. And where y'all get to the stage? From Home Depot? Y'all got everything from Home Depot. They probably said, we're going to do a comedy show tonight. What y'all going to do? Roll the house, do it. We'll get everything. Get some lights. They got a DJ from Home Depot. He was working in the hardware department. Come on, nigga. Bring that red paint. Gonna get this shit straight up in this motherfucker. But one thing is, the food is good. The food, give it up on the shelf, everybody in here, the food is good. And I'm riding up in Portsmouth, Virginia, so I'm hoping everybody cool with me, because this is a nice place. I'm talking about, this is a nice place. This type of place you try to sit something in the door so you can get back in this motherfucker, you hear me? Y'all come here, I need this bitch, won't be a TV on this wall. I drove a van up here too. I clean this motherfucker out, take every hooker in this bitch. I'm not hooker, I mean hooker. I'm gonna take every hooker, everybody. I'll come and hit you in that car. Look at my man here, he don't. What's up, man? Where you from, man?
Honduras.
Honduras?
Yes.
Welcome, man. Welcome. Well, I bet you happy working for some Negroes, ain't you? The white folks treat you like shit, don't you? Where you from? Honduras. I'm happy to be with Negroes. Thank you. I'm telling you, man, I'm gonna do something crazy, man. We gotta stop all this black killing, man. These cops gotta get an old to some of this shit. I'm sorry, I think I'm gonna walk out here tonight and find me a white cop just to harass that motherfucker. I am. What you doing? Just slit that bitch ties and run out like I'm running from the police. He's just running on the flat. I ain't trying to kill him. I'm sorry. I'm so hot, come on, man, come on, go back. Have a white man mess with you, dog. I ain't gonna mess with you. See, the light-skinned dude's coming back in style, too. I thought it was over at Albie Shore, you know what I'm saying? Light-skinned brother, you can't even take a look back in the day, you couldn't take a light-skinned brother serious. You know, a black dude, you'd be like, I'm gonna leave him alone. Light-skinned dude, shut up, bitch. Get your ass on the way. Huh, Lee? You light-skinned, okay, just because you look like Gina from Martin, you light-skinned, girl. She looks like Gina, don't she? I don't know, check out a nice ass head and everything. You know you say. I don't know, I can't be holding your head while we doing it though, because the head's too big. I don't know what angle to hold that motherfucker. I'm just joking with you, man. You're very beautiful. I just have to mess with you because y'all only 7 people right here. So I had to mess with y'all. I ain't gonna mess with that big dude, because I could joke him, but I don't know how fast he is. They say you mess with big people. I'm probably joking that motherfucker. He used to pay for the fucking watch the Redskins. That motherfucker just don't even come up and run around. He just runs straight through the fucking wall like Kool-Aid. I'm like, man, what I say? Oh yeah, nigga, throw on now. head. Stop, y'all. Y'all be safe, okay? Don't drink and drive. All right, y'all be safe, babies. Ain't nothing wrong with it. Them the older ladies, they leave early. They got to be in church. I'll just say bless you. Be safe, baby. Take it easy. All right, y'all be safe. I started talking trash because she had a dude with her. I don't like to fight. I'm going to tell you what. I had another thing. Before I get out of here, man, black folks, if y'all want y'all rights back, oh, you know how you get them back? I'm about to join the LGBT. I mean, I'm not gay. But goddamn, if they can change what the fucking NFL games and NBA games going, goddamn it. Hey, fuck it. Black folks been fighting for their rights for years. They got all the gay dudes and gay girls together. They said, fuck it. That'll scratch your eyes out, shit like that. You don't listen to the gay community and fuck around with some gay men, you come out with claw marks all over your ass. I don't want no trouble. I don't understand it, but I'm more scared than you do. Dude, let me ask you a question. If I ever see another motherfucker like about your size in a dress, I'm gonna shoot that big fucker. That's what's getting to me. If you're gonna be gay and you're gonna be a dude, at least look like you could be a woman. Don't you come in here talking about you gay and your dick bigger than mine. Come on, man. You talking, yo, man, I'm gay. You in the porn, your dick 15 inches long. Who you gonna fuck? Look, the cameraman to quit on me, man. You to stop filming? Oh, you got two cameras? I'm about to get the hell out of here before I pass out on this damn stage. Wait, I'm so damn hot, my mouth dry. I try to eat some pussy. I ain't doing nothing but licking on that shit like a catfish. I can't deal with my mouth dried in a bit. I think I'm about to get scratches and cuts in the middle of my mouth. Then, oh man, she getting high too. Anyway, matter of fact, before I leave here, how far is DC from here? 30 minutes? Are the dispensaries closed? Then somebody looking to you, you talking, I don't know. I went got mad earlier. You can tell the weed smoker. I said, where did this big? He didn't know. He don't know shit. He can't afford the munchies. He fuck right, eat that motherfucker back. But your ass, you get high. I don't want no trouble. You get high. You get you some pussy. I can see. Yeah, bitch, I'm gonna tear that shit up. As soon as I get in there, I'm getting high tonight. But I'm about to get up out of here because I'm about to pass the hell out on this stage. But you know what? Y'all come out and support Laugh and Lenny. With all of this comedy going on here, because remember, this is your city. If you don't support it, no one else will. Come on out, get high, smoke your hookahs, eat this good food. If I didn't hurt my one, no trouble on my body here. I'm about to get up out of here, because I'm about to sweat to death. And I love y'all. I don't want no trouble. DJ, you ready, baby? Let's do it. Wait a minute. Oh, no, I can't stop. Never mind. I don't see no one else, and nobody come on stage to get me off. I said, well, get off. Lenny ain't nowhere around. That nigga that left the building. What happened to the other host? What the fuck? Y'all just leave the nigga? What happened to the other host of the stage? Don't want no trouble. Oh, here go Lenny. Yeah. You ready to take the mic? Oh, shit. Like I'm gonna say no. Hey, man, if you going back there to doo-doo, wait a minute, I got to shit first. You going to tear that shit up. It's going to be water all over this motherfucker. You take your big ass, you going to need two toys. You better stop playing. Get the janitor, there's going to be some doo-doo on the floor. He going to miss something. Look at my man, he walking too. He got to get that doo-doo up. When you got to shit, you be walking, you come back, you be feeling light to the motherfucker. Let me get up out of here, man. Thank y'all for having me. Laugh and Lenny, I love you, man. It's been really beautiful, and I'm about to sweat to death and die up in this mother sucker. Well, you gotta, oh, why didn't you tell me what the steps was, man? Like? You know I got two badass knees that jumped up here. That boy's sweating right there.
Kill, kill. Idiom. Get ready, let's go home, way. Nigga, ball in your court, man. Take that shot, man. Let's go.
respect this hustle.
Ready, set, go. Making niggas get right again. Ready, set, go.